The Charter of Rights and Freedoms protects all Canadians, even when it is uncomfortable. When the government violates any Canadian's charter rights, we all end up paying for it.